Here comes the 2-2 pitch. Gaylor takes, called strike three, and the game is over. That looked like it was above the letters. Gaylor strikes out looking, and that is it. Mudcats lose, Pelicans win, 4-3 the final here today, and the Pelicans do come back and get the series split as they take the final two games.